How is it going, guys? We are okay. Back here.
We need to convince just one more person to help. Then we can start building your propeller.
All right, one more person. We've done two favors. We did, we had to get the bottled water and then a robo dog. And now, what's
Max
next?
Max is the math whiz at Oxford West. If anyone can calculate a propeller for optimal lift, it's him. I think he's worried about his parents. Maybe you could go check on them.
All right, this sounds like a normal mission, and I know it's not going to be a normal mission. Go to the penthouse of the high-rise apartments to find out what happened to Max's parents, so he will help build your propeller. This is gonna be something weird. These last two missions were weird, especially the last one, threw you for a little loop. And now, I'm on to you, Insomniac. I'm completely on to your tactics here.
Penthouse suite of the tallest tower. Those Fizco execs make a lot of money, you know.
Well, there might be a product recall on their latest drink. I'm just saying, I'm sure that can't help the stock price.
You'd think, right? But nobody on the outside knows yet. Most of their stockholders probably think everything is running smoothly.
With perhaps the exception of Max's parents.
Correct. They're probably dead. But there is a chance they made it into their panic room.
Oh, of course they have a panic room.
Oh, sorry guys, I interrupted. What? One sec. Anyway, I accidentally decided to do this. I thought it was something I could pick up, but it's a traversal challenge, and it can get me money, and what the hell is that? I don't know. Overcharge and something else. Looks like football laces on a heart with fire.
Okay.
Let's accept.
Give me a sec to find my center.
All right, so a little off track here to open this up. Get up there. Let's see. I forget what I had to do to, get the top spot, but that's what I'm hoping I can get here. I better be using my boost, too. One. Oh, no. Get there. Bounce off the rubber raft. Boom. Not 10. 11. Jump through. How would I do that? I don't know, but I just did this really good. And give me gold. What? Silver. All right. $1,000. Alright, so we have a little bit more money, and speaking of things you can get in this game, maybe it's time to retire the fizzy hat. Let's switch it up. Let's see if we can find any more. Wait, is this even where I do it? I forget exactly where I edit my character's appearance. I don't think it's any of this. The log. I think I have to do it elsewhere. So, okay, not right now. We're gonna stick with the fizzy helmet. I like it. Might not be for everybody, but I think it's cool. We're 200 meters away. I don't think I've even killed a zombie or killed an OD yet in this video. I'm sure it's coming. Do I still get the kitty launcher? Like, that stuff didn't do any damage, but the dog and its attacks were awesome. Robo dog. Alright. We're back here. We're at Little Tokyo using high fidelity. TN Teddy can level up soon.
How would I know? I'm practically a shut-in after Horror Night. Although, it makes sense. Once you secure the bottom floor, you have all that living space above you.
Wait, oh, we got scabs here too and OD. Well, better get grinding. Oh, the chain! We got a few left. Look at this. We have OD attacking scabs. We have me attacking scabs getting attacked by OD. Let me get this stuff here. Got some ammo. Alright, one left. See, is TN Teddy close leveling up?
If only I could find a way to get to the higher floors, is what I meant. Of course.
Harpoon?
I just need to find something to hook onto and I can make my own way up there.
Well, oh. Duh.
Thank you very much.
Okay, I get it now. I wanted to detach it and take it with me. But, not right now. This is what we need to do. Look at that. We have some more tents here. Not quite a dead end. We're good. Oh, whoa, hey, why didn't you grab onto that? Do the swing thing. Do the flippy thing over the bar. Or that works too. That was kind of better. And we have another harpoon right here. Sweet. And, oh, come on. Can I hit them? Yeah, look at that.
Fiery explosive ragdoll death pleased my senses.
This is a pretty tall building. Don't even need it, but I'll get it. Anything else I could find up here? They got some boxes here. There's some cash.
That barricade doesn't look too solid. That's scab ingenuity for you.
Oh no, it doesn't fire. Oh, there we go. It actually worked. We have a couple more, huh? Wait, that actually hurt him? Sorry, I'm trying to level this up. Give me plenty of health for this section, too. And I guess right here. God. They're really playing this? There's no one here to really hear it. And now we'll grind on this. Boom! Will it be another harpoon or not yet? While grinding on a wire. I know how to grind undergrind. Why would it tell me that? Because it's going to be important right now. In case you forgot. Oh, no, I forgot to hit come on.
Thank you for not making me start at the bottom.
Thank you very much. Wow, look at that giant fizzy. Look at that thing. I want that. Ooh, barely caught onto that. Oh, undergrind. Overgrind. Ooh, I can purchase some overdrive. Why aren't you? Oh, my, whoa, no, I just barely missed. All right, let's try this again. Boom. There we go. Much better jump. I want to pop that fizzy balloon.
Yes, I'm awesome. Will somebody please cast me in a Gymkhana remake?
Building climbers need oxygen. Guess what? Overcharge has carbon dioxide bubbles. Dioxide means twice as much oxygen.
Can I pop this thing? Come on, come on. I hit it with TN Teddy, or it looked like I did. High fidelity. No, apparently this balloon is invincible. Alright. So I have to get up there. Let's see, I'll go back up this way again. Up here. Aha! We're getting there. Wait a minute, I was just here, wasn't I? Or is this different? I guess I don't even know. Wow, it was different. Nope, nope, nope. TN Teddy. TN Teddy. Working on that level 2. Ah, I love this weapon. Need a sniper. Or just TN Teddy all the way over there. Come on! That's... aww. It blows up way too soon. Let me just snag some of this health. And I have to do this quickly.
A puzzling puzzle.
Maybe not. I thought I had to kill them with the harpoon. But if I just do this...
Hey, you're killing a lot of people! Don't worry, I won't tell. As long as you drink some overdrive.
Oh, wait a minute. I just got up here. Can we just leave them alone?
This is our turf! Who the fuck is this? Time for some extreme violence!
Scab Rusher. Wow! I fell off! Come on!
Perfect. Let's try again.
Come on! There we go. That first hit was better. Go to high fidelity. Ooh, I have this... Oh, wait a minute, I actually have the overdrive I could get. Because I have those badges. Maybe we should give that a look quick. Let's pause. And let's see. Overdrives. I have high style. That's the only one. Ooh. There's a lot of stuff here. Combat, hero, style. Let's see what we have under combat. Increase ammo capacity with single shot weapons by 20%. I do like that. Increase damage, but decreases automatic weapon damage. Alright, okay, there's some trade-off with some of these. Let's see, traps. I don't have any traps yet. I'm gonna go increase the single-shot weapons here. And then next one is 40%. A few badges. Alright. Wait, did that get equipped? Equip overdrive. There we go. So you can only have six at once. You have to pick very wisely. And now let's use a single shot weapon. Flaming compensator. Wait, I can use those binoculars? I'm kind of interested, but it's not a good time. Oh, come on! I was setting them up for the melee right there. Where do they keep coming from? Are you alive? That guy's pretty tough. Headbanger gun. Okay, this one has, like, never been used by me. Takes a bit to charge. Oh, that's right, you have to... I thought it was like a chain gun at first. But no, it's like a charge, and then you let go, and I have like no health. Sucks. Let's just shoot this. Give me that. I'm at least over half now. Where is this guy at? That kind of worked.
No panic room here. Must be on the taller tower.
And now we go back over. I can bounce off that. Wow.
Hey, I just talked to your doctor.
Hey, Scabs, I'm coming for you.
I kind of wanted to hear what he had to say. Oh, yeah, you want some? That's why you don't taunt. Look how fast they move. They can't even keep up to me. Ah! Come on. That's funny. AI can't handle it. Ooh, badge. I'll take that. Why aren't you shooting? Give me plenty of time to use this thing. Still barely putting a dent in it. Come on, TN Teddy. We can get you to level 2. We can do it before this episode's over, I think. Maybe. Ah, badge awarded. That's two now. In the last, like, few seconds. Take you out. Whoops, let's go back up. Let's snag this health quick.
Check the panic room. Please don't make me find some weird sex stuff.
Oh, I hope not. Look at all the badges. Oh my god! Oh my god! It's a narwhal! It's a narwhal here in Sunset Overdrive! What a great day! Yeah! Oh, going in over here. Is anyone home?
Voice recorder. Max's parents' dying words? Let's find out.
Security breached.
Oh, shit.
Well, that didn't go so well. Search the debris for the voice recorder. What is all this stuff? There it is.
Found it.
Max, if you're hearing this message, then it means you're still alive. Shame. Your mother and I are going to live in the Bahamas. We're cashing out your trust fund so mommy can drink a lot of champagne and daddy doesn't have to get a new job. Anyway, best of luck. By the way, have you tried drinking our new overcharged drink yet? I think you'd like it.
Well, at least the dickbag left a message. Max is now poor and an orphan. We should probably just tell him his parents were skeletons in a bathtub.
Just get back. We'll figure out the least worst thing to tell him.
So, Sam, you're sure your friends are going to listen to you now?
Sure, I'm sure. Thanks to you, they think I did all this great stuff for them. You're sort of a modern-day Cyrano de Bergerac.
I have no idea what that means.
Well, of course I'm referencing the play, not the real Cyrano.
Whatever. I'll be whoever you need me to be, as long as I get that propeller.
Well, I'm sure that he'll love to have this voice recorder. I'm sure he'll love the message from his parents. Oh, we have a little bit more OD now? After fighting scabs all episode? Oh, yes. TN Teddy. We're still out to level 2. We're working on it. There it is. I'm not sure what changes. Okay, amp slot, max ammo. And that's another badge, so I think next time around I'll be getting another overdrive. Well, half the slots figured out. For the time being, anyway. What are the fears are being an errand boy for Sam's friends. Hopefully that's over. And then we can work on getting Walter his propeller. All of this because of a silly mistake. Alright, we're back.
Well, his parents are still alive, but they're major assholes. Stole his money and left him for dead.
Yeah. I'll break the news.
Yes! Freedom! Thanks, Sam. Best news ever!
Well, he's happy. And so, 3,000 overcharge and $1,000, that is over. What awaits?
So, Sam, you expect us to believe you went out and did all this stuff by yourself? I think you had a little help.
Who gives a shit what you think? You guys just sit on your asses all day while this hero goes out into the city, all to get you a bunch of useless shit so you can be happy. I don't know about you, but that inspires me. Makes me want to be a hero to this hero. I know we can do it. Together. We're gonna have to work hard.
Sam forgot one thing. If you don't help him, I'll throw your ass out on the street to fend for yourself.
I'm on board with this.
Hey, let's get to work.
Cool speech. I'm ready.
is it?
It's a 3D printer. It's gonna make you a new propeller.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I know. But it needs a faster processor.
Of course it does. I'll see what I can find.
And there we go! Sam finally stands up to his friends, and now we have a 3D printer, so we're not done yet. Propeller is not here. We'll see if we can get the propeller in the next episode of the Sunset Overdrive walkthrough. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this edition. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day. Why can't I jump up here? I want to jump up here.